And now I'll just finish it with the square knots in between these gaps. So after finishing this square knot, I will just finish this hanging by adding one more layer. This line will actually give the depth to the hanging and also highlight the design. It will actually also help in fixing all the strands together so that these will not come out in future. And yes, we'll fix all these strands together by using our third knot, which is diagonal double half hitch, which we have, you know, used rigorously.